Hi everyone, my name is Zen, and in this video I will be sharing a website which I found, and I think it's pretty cool website. Its name is Zoomquilt, ZOOMQUILT. Okay, most of you already know this, but let's say it's for those who don't know. Okay, so let's go. Okay, so this is the website and it's pretty fun. The art is very interesting, and it's going on and on, and trust me, don't look at it for too long, you will get hypnotized. Like, not hypnotized, but your brain will, like, your head will hurt. And also, if you look on your keyboard, there is a up and down key, arrow key. If you press the up key, look, it will go forward faster, and if you press down key, it will go backward. Pretty cool. Now, if you, of course, you will get eventually bored from this website, and this what most of you don't know is that there is another website which name is Zoomquilt 2. Yes, 2. Now there is a Zoomquilt 2 website, and if we go there, I think this is better than the Zoomquilt 1. Or the start one. See, the art is much better and different. Very interesting art. I think there's not even much games that have this kind of art. And it has the same. If you press the forward button, up arrow key, it goes faster. And if you press the down, it goes backward. See, and I think it's much better than Zoomquilt 1. See. Pretty cool website if you are bored or like this. So this is it for today, for now, and this is my first video, so make sure to like and comment and share, it will really help. And I'll be posting more videos about these kind of videos. It will be fun or useful, helpful websites. And if you got any which you think should be in this video, so make sure to comment. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye for now.